डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस इम्पॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ पॉलन ग्रेन्स फॉर माइक्रोस्कोप्स। इन दिस सेक्शन पॉलन एलर्जी, पॉलन प्रोडक्ट्स, पॉलन वायबिलिटी वी विल डिस्कस। अलोंग विद दिस वी विल डिस्कस डेवलपमेंट ऑफ माइक्रोस्पोर एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ मेल गैमेटोफाइट एंड डिहेसेंस ऑफ एंथर एंड लिबरेशन ऑफ डेवलपिंग पॉलन्स। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस पॉलन एलर्जी। व्हाट इज पॉलन एलर्जी? सम पर्सन्स हैव एलर्जी विद द पॉलन ग्रेन्स and these due to this they have problem with bronchial applications. They lead to asthma, bronchitis. The most notorious plant is Parthenium or carrot grass. This is one of the most notorious plant. Accidentally comes from US to India with the wheat. Now next part is pollen products. Pollen grains are rich in nutrients, especially those collected by honey for honeybees for honey production. Nowadays, pollen tablets are available in market, which used as a food supplements because it is highly nutritious. Athletes and horses are also use these things for to perform better activities, to perform their to increase their performance. Now third is pollen viability. What is pollen viability? It is the ability to germinate over the compatible stigma. Viability of pollen grains varies species to species. On stigma only suitable pollen can germinate. This will discuss in pollen pistil attraction also. Now third topic is development of microspore and formation of male gametophyte. This is the third heading. First heading, development of anther microsporangium, formation of microspore or microsporogenesis, we have already discussed in the previous chapter, in the previous video. Today we will discuss how male gametes are formed and microspore develop. It involves following steps: development of male gametophyte before pollination, dehiscence of anther and liberation of developing pollen grains, pollination, and development of male gametophyte after pollination. Here, that means pre-pollination process, post-pollination process, and pollination process. Pre-pollination process, post-pollination process, and pollination process. Three steps. Is that clear? Now we will discuss the first, development of male gametophyte before pollination. Actually, inside anther, initial development of male gametophyte starts before or during starts during germination. Three events occurs. न्यूक्लियस डिस्प्लेस्ड फ्रॉम सेंटर टू वन साइड एंड मार्क्ड एज ए पोजिशन ऑफ जर्मिनेटिव सेल. सेकेंड इज साइटोप्लांट बिकम्स वैक्यूलेटेड, दैट मीन्स वैक्यूल्स, वेरी मेनी स्मॉल वैक्यूल्स आर फॉर्म्ड. नाउ थर्ड वन इज माइक्रोस्पोर अंडरगोज मियोटिक डिवीजन. माइक्रोस्पोर अंडरगोज मियोटिक डिवीजन. इन दिस केस टू अनइक्वल सेल्स आर फॉर्म. इन दिस केस टू अनइक्वल सेल्स आर फॉर्म, लार्जर सेल एंड स्मॉलर सेल. लार्जर सेल इज कॉल्ड एज वेजिटेटिव सेल, वाइल स्मॉलर सेल इज कॉल्ड जर्मिनेटिव सेल. लार्जर सेल जर्मिनेट टू फॉर्म पॉलन ट्यूब, वाइल स्मॉलर सेल जर्मिनेट टू फॉर्म स्मॉलर सेल जर्मिनेटिव सेल्स फॉर्म स्पर्म्स. जर्मिनेटिव सेल फॉर्म स्पर्म आर मेल गैमेटोफाइट, मेल गैमेट्स. हियर माइटोटिक डिवीजन ऑकर एंड दिस माइटोटिक डिवीजन ऑकर आफ्टर द पॉलिनेशन. दिस स्टेप इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड आस्क द क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम दिस टू पॉइंट्स वेरी मच. What is this? When meiotic division occurs and two cells form, vegetative cells and germinative cells, at this time two cell stage. And pollination occurs at this stage, that means two-celled stage, and this is the most common. About 70% plants, 60 to 70% plants, pollination occurs at this stage, two-celled stage. If anyone asks you to at which cell stage pollination occurs, answer will be two-celled stage. Is that clear? Now, sometimes in some places, that means in about 40% of plants, pollination occur three-celled stage. That means pollination occurs at three-celled stage. That means vegetative cells and two gametes, male gametes. This is one cell, two cell, three cell. This is two, three cell stage. Is that clear? It indicates that formation of spore takes place before pollination. That means formation of sperm, S-P-E-R-M, formation of sperm takes place before pollination. This is one of the most important point. Now here point arises that at which stage pollination occur? Two-celled stage. In some cases three-celled stage. Normally two-celled stage. Is formation of sperm takes place before pollination? Formation of sperm takes place before pollination. Now third one is, now second point, B point is dehiscence of anther and liberation of developing pollens. In this section, pollen grains are microspores mature. It exerts, when mature, size becomes increase. Size increase, it creates pressure on the wall of anther. Anther walls burst through germ pores and through germ pores, germinating pollen grains released. Here, slightly modification, pollen grains आर माइक्रोस्पोर्स मैच्योर इट क्रिएट्स प्रेशर ऑन द वॉल वॉल एंथर वॉल्स बिकम बर्स्ट फ्रॉम स्टोमियम एंथर वॉल बिकम्स बर्स्ट फ्रॉम द स्टोमियम दिस इज स्टोमियम एंड पॉलन ग्रेन्स रिलीज्ड जर्मिनेटिंग पॉलन ग्रेन्स रिलीज्ड. Now dehiscence of anthers occurs. Releasing of pollen grains from anther to anther. Releasing of pollen grains from anther is called dehiscence of anther. Releasing of pollen grains from anther to is known as dehiscence of anther. Now types of dehiscence in anther. Normally four types of dehiscence occur and few are as here transverse dehiscence, here transverse dehiscence occur with the transverse slit in Lamiaceae family, Tulsi family, Osimum sanctum naam hai iska, name is Osimum sanctum. Porous dehiscence through small pores generally form at the apex of the generally forms at apex of the anther. Now valvular through opening of valve or slits or windows a valve like appearance here form a valve like structure create valve like structure. Now and third one last one is fourth one is through longitudinal slits thus we have discussed various types of anther dehiscence in angiosperm. Thus we have completed this today's topic. Thank you.